Darren Espanto, TNT Pop Show, umeri na. Kung kayo ay bago sa channel ko, maaaring mag-subscribe and hit my notification bell for more updates. Bukod sa kanyang pinaghahandaang major digital concert, Darren Home Run, nag-umpisa na rin si Darren Espanto bilang host ng TNT Pop Show, ang bagong online show ng TNT that will feature the journey of kabataang Pinoy sa pagtupad ng kanilang mga pangarap. Nag-premiere na ang TNT Pop Show sa TNT microsite, TNT Facebook account, and TNT YouTube channel last June 9, 5 p.m. Succeeding episodes will be every Saturday at 5 p.m. I am happy and excited to be hosting the TNT Pop Show. Gaya rin ng ilan, I pursued my dream to become a performer by joining different talent contest. I believe that more kabataang Pinoy like me have what it takes to thrive in show business by sharing their talent and uplifting story, banggit niya sa isang interview bago pa nag-umpisang umere ang TNT Pop Show. I'd like to thank my Smart and TNT family for welcoming me. I'm so excited to be working with all of you. This is both a pleasure and an honor. And I am so excited for everyone to see what we have in store for all the kabataang Pinoy with big dreams. Binubuo ang pop show ng pop idol featuring an aspiring up-and-coming influencer and how they use their influence to spread saya to others and pop trip activities and games with pop stars of the week. Bukod nga sa paghahandang ginagawa sa digital concert ni Darren Espanto, heto at busy siya sa kanyang bagong show, ang TNT Pop Show. Kaya naman, tumutok at subaybayan ang mga susunod na kaganapan. Congratulations sa'yo, Darren Espanto, sa bago mong show. Mga kabarangay, anong masasabi nyo regarding dito? Just comment down below para sa inyong saloobin at mga reaksyon. For more latest updates and chika balita, tumutok lang sa channel ko. This is Lady Boss Tiger Showbiz News. Nag-uulat. Bye-bye!